What shape do you think the earth is?
The earth has no shape.
Are you silly, silly?
In my explanation, I have not heard about the things like the shape of the earth. In my explanation, okay.
The earth is very straight.
The shape of the earth is exactly like the shape of the sugar.
So you mean the earth is like amoeba based on what you do?
Yes.
So you're trying to say that the earth is in a cube shape?
Yeah.
If I was you, blow earth.
I want to ask you a question.
What question?
In what shape do you think the earth is?
Like, I can't just...
Like, in what shape do you think the earth is?
In my explanation, I have not heard about the, like, the shape of the earth. In my explanation, okay. Let me say, in my own explanation, I don't know exactly how the earth's shape is like. Okay, let me just say, like, in my explanation, the shape of the earth is exactly like the shape of the sugar. Let me say, like, sugar. If you buy a, they normally sell sugar like 10 naira. You know the size of the sugar here. If you want to buy a sugar, let me say, like, if you go to Abokeman or shop, any shop, you can buy sugar 10 naira. You can just use the shape and change the shape of the what do you say again?
The earth.
You use the sugar to shape and to change the shape of the earth.
So you're trying to say that the earth is in a cube shape?
Yeah.
If I was you, blow earth.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. I think the earth has no shape.
Are you silly, silly?
Yeah. The earth is shapeless.
It's shapeless. Just like it's a simple definition of amoeba. Just like we did in biology back then in school. The earth doesn't have shape. You know, we have mountains, we have valleys, we have ups and downs, things like that. So it doesn't really have a shape. It's just they're just interconnected with amoeba. Things that are shapeless, all these things. You understand what I'm trying to say? So
yes.
It doesn't have a shape.
So you mean the earth is like amoeba based on what you do in
yes,
biology?
Yes, like God is in earth as amoeba.
Hey! Nkata
Atole! How do you think the shape of the earth is?
Abel, ask that question again. Just ask me.
How do you think the shape of the earth is?
The earth is very straight, as when you bring out a ruler, you want to do something, it will be straight, and the earth has no end. I don't even know how, it has no end.
Hey, Jesus Christ of Nazareth!
You know, if you go this place, come back, as in just three, four, that's it.
The earth is straightforward.
Just straight.
Now I'm tired. Chai! There is God.